going to show you just how easy it is to add realistic footstep sounds to any surface like this. Now, even if you're a complete beginner,
you'll have no trouble learning.
Today I'm showing it here
for you to use for completely free.
And I'll also give you a bonus reward at the end of the video. Let's be honest, 99% of developers are lazy and leave the default sound system. I want to help you make your game stand out from the rest. We're in Roblox Studio and we are going to click play. If you already have your own animation, skip this step. Copy the default run animation ID from the old Animate script. Create a new rig, open the animation editor, and import that ID. Identify the two keyframes where each foot hits the ground. At each, add an animation event named Footstep, with parameter left for left foot, or right for right. Publish as a new R15 run animation, and copy the new animation ID here. Create a local script in starter character scripts and name it Animate. Then click the plus, add a module script and rename it to Footsteps. In the Animate script, paste this code, which I'll provide in the description. Locate the load animations function and replace the default run animation ID with the one we just created. In the Footsteps module, paste this code. You can tweak the volume or decay values if you want the footprints to fade more naturally. Now for the bonus, to add your own footprint effect, create a new folder in replicated storage and name it Footprints. Import your model and drag it into the folder. Be sure to name it a valid material map.